Hello folks, welcome back to the channel. Today we're looking at a major leap forward in construction tech, autonomous excavation. And yes, we're finally at the stage where the big yellow diggers can think for themselves, mostly. Bedrock Robotics has just pulled off a milestone with Sunnit Construction while preparing a 130-acre manufacturing site. Their autonomous excavators integrated into standard 20 to 80 ton machines have already shifted more than 65,000 cubic yards of earth, loading human operated dump trucks using the exact same workflow a skilled operator would use. The challenge they're solving, not just finding operators, it's keeping experienced ones engaged through months of repetitive mass excavation in remote US locations. Sunnit's team said that the best operators don't want to spend all day, every day, scooping dirt in the middle of nowhere. Bedrock's system takes over the repetitive loading so skilled workers can focus on precision work and higher value tasks. Their tech, called the Bedrock Operator, is an AI controller trained on real world data. The company went from simulation to real world site deployment in just months. With leadership from former Waymo engineers, they've adopted a full data driven manufacturing machine learning approach. No hand coded instructions, just models learning how the best human operators actually work. So what's in it for you? If you're in US construction or manufacturing, this helps solve labor shortages and keeps projects moving. If you're an investor or business owner, autonomous heavy equipment is becoming commercially viable, not theoretical. And if you're thinking about future career paths, this shift creates more skilled oversight and tech-enabled roles rather than eliminating jobs. In a few years, expect autonomous excavators to be standard across major US job sites. Faster buildouts, fewer delays, improved safety, and more efficient project budgets. This is the beginning of a major transformation in how America builds. Don't forget to subscribe to stay in the loop with the latest updates. I'm RoboPhil from Robot Philosophy. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.